Tim Iman's Initiative 976 is going to leave Eastern Washington stuck. 976 slashes Spokane's street maintenance budget more than 50%, meaning more potholes and less bus service. 976 puts the completion of the North-South Freeway at risk and threatens funding used to repair 160 bridges or overpasses rated poor. Eastern Washington can't rely on Olympia to bail us out. So no on Initiative 976, or we'll be stuck with 976's heavy cost for years to come.